There is a moderately hypocagenic nodule in the upper pole of the right lobe. The borders of the lesion are somewhat blurred. The intranodular hypercagenic granules are not as bright as microcalcifications. The tumor presented a type 3 vascular pattern.